absolutely the best camp experience that I've ever participated in. Brought our group to the best, hands down.
I consider Global Youth a great camp. There are good camps and great camps. I definitely consider Global Youth to be a great camp, in my opinion, the greatest.
Our students have loved the drama, and I like the way the drama has intertwined with just the flow of the week.
By the end of it, though, there's this twist. And I remember last year when that twist happened, the light bulbs went off.
It's never a boring message. When I look around me, the kids seem very, very attentive and just seem like they're hanging on the words of the speaker.
Our students at camp this week have worshiped at the deepest level of their life. And as we have sat in devotionals night after night, just hearing students talk about how it was just feeling like they were center stage with just them and no one else in the room but God, has been a blessing to see them experiencing what true worship is.
The bands the Global Youth Camps have are incredible, and the worship leaders are always so sincere that it just bleeds through the whole auditorium.
They have the best college students around, because these college students, they don't get paid to do this. They actually have to go out and raise their own support.
It's almost like coming to an adult seminar. We have received so much adult training and just about how to do youth ministry and why to do youth ministry, that I feel like that even if none of my kids came, that it would have been worth me still coming.
I've had students who I knew they had leadership qualities, and when we signed them up to be a family leader to help out in the small groups and to help lead discussion and to help out the college student team leader, when they've got in there, it's just been, I've just seen a change. One of our girls, Emily, this week, it's been the greatest thing. She's talked about it all week and how cool it's been to be a family leader, and that she's going to go back next week and be 10 times as strong of a leader as she was before we got here.
In 3 days, they went from wanting to fit in to wanting to lead the younger students.
I like the size of the camp because, again, like I said, we don't feel lost in the crowd. And when the kids come here, they're not in a sea of students.
I have been in student ministry for about 13 years, and we have been to almost every kind of camp you can go to. And several years back, I took my students to a certain camp weekend type thing. And in a matter of 3 days, we had heard about 5 different speakers. We had committed to sexual purity one day and signed a card. The next morning, we all committed to foreign missions and signed a card. The next night, we all decided we were all going to start a club on campus. And the next day, I don't remember exactly what the commitment was that we made that was the life cause of that particular speaker, but I guarantee you my students don't remember either. And it just seemed like it was just a bunch of stuff all thrown together with some cool bands. And I just started seeing that I need a little bit more than that for my students. And although the big giant crowd has a certain draw to it, that's what concerts are for. If you're going to go to camp, you need to go somewhere where there's a point and everybody gets the point. And the rec is all about the point, and the drama is about the point, and the music's about the point, and the speaking's about the point. And when they walk out of there with one thing. And that's what my students get.
When's the last time your students, when's the last time you have left camp and have left with a vision, with a God-sized vision, and also with the hope, with the faith that God is going to take care of this vision. God's going to live this out through us as we follow Him. That's what you get with Global. It's not simply youth camp. It is a point in time where God can do a radical movement through the students that will last.